this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us. Hai hai hai, welcome back to my channel. Muted if you are bothered with my voice. Out in the open place, Der Cerlo asks Fang Ping to hit the rocks currently in her hand, because Fang Ping has been practicing Mahavish for the past few days. It didn't take long, Fang Ping immediately hit the stones held by Der Cerlo. The stones shattered into pieces. With the result, Der Cerlo knew that out of Fang Ping's strength had increased greatly, he was unable to controlling it. Fang Ping has been practicing Mahavish, but that's not how it works when it hits a rock. Fang Ping asked Der Cerlo to show him how Mahavish should work. After Fang Ping held the stone firmly, Der Cerlo hit the stone held by Fang Ping, but nothing happened to the stone held by Fang Ping until suddenly the stone cracked into several pieces. This is called Qi and Blood Penetration, destroying the stone from the inside. That is the difference between low grade tactics and high grade tactics. Just like when Fang Ping fought against the third rank cave warrior, none of them managed to penetrate Fang Ping's body. Although unsure, Fang Ping remembered how his previous battles against fourth rank and sixth rank cave warriors goes. Indeed, they were unable to penetrate Fang Ping's defense. Der Cerlo then told Fang Ping that not all cave warriors have the right to learn high grip tactics. Fang Ping's opponent might have learned it, but couldn't practice it perfectly. As for the sixth rank, although there were no visible external wounds, Fang Ping's internal organ were injured quite severely. That because when a warrior has reached the sixth rank, they are three energizer door on their body. All six rank warriors needs to do close the three doors to get the maximum strength, and to close the three energizer doors, a lot of ki and blood is needed. Fang Ping survived from the six rank warrior because perhaps the warrior had not completely closed his three energizer door. If it was Lu Fengro, Fang Ping would definitely have died. After learning the Mahavish, Lu Fengro will teach Fang Ping the flying step technique. In addition, she also bought a book from Nanjiang especially for Fang Ping. What book did Lu Fengro give to Fang Ping? Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share if all of you like this video. And if you want to appreciate my hard work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you in the other video. Bye.